So we have 16 more days left before Earth is gone. Perhaps I will finish my super season in those 16 days. Who knows? Hopefully I've gotten my audio levels straightened out a little bit. Ooh. Let's see. I'm supposed to be killing spiders also. Let's see where this guy is. Back here. So my phone's already hot. It doesn't take much. I'm supposed to kill them with an axe, that's right. Might be more efficient to start with the sword, but I think at this point it does not actually matter. Who cares? I think that's enough. Very good. Okay. Let's make sure. Oh, I'm sure I do. It's fine. I'm sure I do. I have some of everything at this point. So this build plate is pretty deep, and I had marked it with black and white blocks above ground so that I could see at a glance how deep it was back when I was doing builds and I cared about this. Now I don't remember how many red sandstone I'm supposed to be placing, so we'll see how many I have. Well, looks like I have some. I think it was 6. We'll put more. Here we go. It's probably enough. How'd we do? Oh, It was three. Very good. Okay. Well, epic adventure, that'll be fun. So it looks like somebody is there. Hello. Welcome. You get to watch me make an idiot of myself in an epic adventure, so that'll be good. Let's do some buckets. You never know. Oops. Wish me luck. So I'm hopeful that I get a reasonable recording out of this that I can save, because I think that having records of the actual gameplay of the game in its final state anyway are a good thing and might one day be useful or at least fun to look at. Yeah, space is kind of an issue here. I wasn't able to get my favorite place. Ooh. All right, well, I've certainly done this one before. I don't remember a whole lot about it, though. See, the nice thing about having a memory like Swiss cheese is that you can keep watching the same movies over and over again. And they're fun every time. Hey, buddy, I know you're back here. Nope. That's right. Behind the goodies, right? Where is he? I know he's here. Where is he? Behind me. No. All right. Oh, there he is. I saw him. There you are. Let's go find your friends. Back here too. Hey, there you are, buddy. Go away. Now, do I have skeletons above me? I want to say that I do. But I see no indication of that. So let us go to the depths. Diamonds. Why not? Don't mind if I do. That's right. No. Sorry, I had an insect on me. Like there's more diamonds back in here. Because, you know, that's important at this point. Why not get the iron? Why not get the salmon? Oh. Oh, hello. Very good. It was always interesting to me that people cared about such different things with the game, you know? some people cared about the gameplay itself, like playing adventures. Some people, well, of course, people cared about different things. Some people cared about amassing resources and stats, you know. I find that I kind of do, but not as much as I care about what I can make. Although I will say that a good adventure is an awful lot of fun to play. Alright, I'm not really having fun with this part though. So let's call that done. Hello. Now I see you. Okay. So I did bump the stream down quite a bit in terms of the stream quality. And I had a whole checklist of things that I created to try and reduce the load on the phone so that I could get through this. I don't need to do that. Okay. Good heavens. Do I not? I have any tappables that I can tap. Here we go. It's funny, the big struggle with the transition out of AR, for whatever reason. Do I have to actually walk around? If only boosts worked. I can only walk so far. Oh, here we go. Rainbow sheep. Yay. Come on, move up. I haven't seen you in so long. Oh, move bloom. Just as good, really. Do I record for all time that I do have a slight preference for the one that's pink? So they delete after 14 days, but I think you can download and save them, which I may then upload to YouTube. I'm not sure. But thank you for that reminder, so I don't lose them. All right, so the goal here is to get this and this. So that does not look like a path. Do we do? Oh, gross. Yeah, what else? I can do that. Coal is easier. That's probably going to be the easier way, I guess. Because if I don't get a sand adventure, we'll try this. Okay. Actually, a party happening in my favorite spot to do this. Actually, kind of good to see that particular shelter being used. So, I can't object. Okay, hostile mobs. I forget how many. Always forgetting, right? I'll do these guys. Spamming zombies. Perhaps six is good enough. Let's hope. Yep. The story is real. Okay. Where was it? We'll hope for the best, because most adventures probably don't have that much coal. Oh, hello. I wonder if it just hasn't drawn the top yet. Yeah, it's this one. Which I think the version of this did kill me in the early days. Back when losing diamond tools was still, you know, bad. A problem. Could ruin your day. Delicious lava. So wonderful on a nice warm day. Alright. So where's the coal? It really is struggling a lot less this time than it was last time, to be honest. One of the things that I've done is I've put myself in a very shady spot. I'm under a picnic shelter instead of just under a tree shelter. So, yeah, I'm not getting anywhere with that. I've got the brightness turned down on my device. So hopefully that will help it struggle less. If there's more coal, it's not really visible, so I'll probably just bail on this one. And not, I mean, you know, I've certainly been known to long sleep. Well, so I just shouldn't ever leave AR. If I just stay in AR perpetually, then they can't shut the servers down, right? The game will never end. I'll be the the person who's holding it all together. I think it would be very interesting, actually, to be in an adventure at the moment the servers are shut down. Guessing they're spiders based on the spider webs. Yeah, what did they do in the game to Hannah? Oh, I see. Yes, I think we've probably been killed by this one before, too. Death is my gift. Okay. So it is possible to clean them out. Yep. But you see, what I really want is your coal. You found some coal, I couldn't even see it. I remember when we were doing the challenge that was very redstone intensive, the one with note blocks. What is going on? Redstone really wasn't that hard to find, but one of the folks on the server who wanted to participate just could not find any redstone. The problem was that she just didn't have anything spawning near her, and this was back when we did not have adventure crystals. Quite frustrating for her, actually. Sort of a problem with the game, I would say. For that to be the case. Okay. Well, here we go. That's new. Oh, the blue one. I am a fan of this one. So many beautiful resources for building. All of the spruce trapdoors. Thank you, whoever designed this one. You helped me out a lot. I would love to meet the people who designed the adventures, actually, someday. That would be cool. I know I would want to pick their brains, although I don't actually know what I would ask them. I'd probably think of something. I guess I am just going to compulsively collect all of these materials that I will never build anything with. At least it wasn't a dark oak one. Then I'd never get out of there. Oh, Lisa. Right. I want to do this, or do I need to? It's already there, isn't it? Let's do it anyway. I just feel the need. Okay, there we go. Totally worth it, right? I'm sure I need this blue wool for something. All right, that's probably enough of that, right? I guess I didn't get any coal from that one, but I got excited about the pair. Okay, so to finish my little quest here, I am going to bite the bullet and do a boring one because I think it will get me what I need. Oh. Fortunately, I'm going to be bringing flower pots and flowers into this one, so I'm sure that will be very useful. So there are people around. This is a park, so lots of people come here to run and ride and socialize and have picnics. So if I have a long period of silence, it's probably because there's somebody around. Okay, my friend. This was the one that I couldn't make it through, right? I think last time. Yeah, a dicey proposition, really. So the problem I have, especially when the quality is this bad and things are, the phone is struggling, is that I will get killed. It's Ideally, I would probably turn bright mode off for this one, but let's not push our luck. We might be here all day if I do that. All I want is the chest and the coal. Oh yeah, my guy. Honestly, didn't see him. He was standing right in front of me. See if I can do this. Okay. So I like to use a stylus. I started it when I was doing really big builds because it lets you sort of slide if you have a good one. And that might have been enough coal. Yeah, that's good. I get the impression that most people don't. But when there's a really grindy one, where you have to like just dig down through lots of just stone and gravel. Kind of nice to be able to just slide the pointer more easily than you can your finger. All right. I'm likely to get a mob from this, but you never know. Well, I did. Very good. Hopefully that counts. I do remember something. Occasionally, the ones that stick in my mind are the ones that I really like, I guess. Okay. So what I might do is play a more interesting, let's clean up the little hot bar there first. Oh, let me proudly show off my collection of partially used flint and steels. One of my crowning achievements. Let's do that. And totally lost track of what I was saying. I was going to do a more interesting adventure to kill the time between tappables so that I don't actually have to take a walk. I'm tempted. Yeah, why not? Why not? Conditions are poor. Let's do it. I guess I should say that my memory is selective. And I don't always know what's going to stick. Okay. Dark oak. I do remember this one quite well, actually. Let's see. All right, come and get me, boys and girls, and everyone in between. Oh, there's the sunset cow. So appropriate. That's right, she wanders around this one. Yeah, the dark oak is very addictive. Very hard not to just kind of collect it all and never get around to actually, you know, killing mobs. Okay. Kind of sliding around on me. Killing the dogs. Yeah, I hate that. Not a fan. Damn your game, making me do that. I see arrows flying. Let's get out of the way. I remember the desperation of trying to figure out how to eat under pressure when dying. I did not get it right away. I remember when the bars were super easy. I think you complained about that. I personally was a fan because they're expensive to make. At that time, they were quite expensive to make because crafting times hadn't been, you know, reduced. Now, of course, it wouldn't be a big deal. Large amounts of iron bars can be very useful. All right. Do we have another one over here? Any more bad guys? I hear her. There she is. Two of them. Okay. That's probably enough. I think most people probably would work to prevent that. Under normal circumstances, I would. And I'm usually, like, somewhat compulsive about, maybe not compulsive, careful about bringing in tools that are partially used and not building up a big inventory of partially used tools. Using them up in one way or another However, something got me started on that, and I don't remember what. I think it was like, what is one thing that I can do better than Jurgensen? Okay, I'll do this completely stupid thing that no one would do, and I'll be the best at it. Okay, well, I've certainly been here before. There's Alex. She's the first to go. Right, come on, there we go. Come on out. I guess I should go about this as efficiently as I can since this is a big one. Probably take a while. Hey, a carrot. Now I have to remember. Okay. No pressure. Just remember how to do this. Trying not to feel like a fool. I always like collecting the bricks. Bricks are really expensive to make. This particular version of the game. And terrifically useful. That's right. The walk down. You know, eventually. Just set the zombies out. Call me the Bob Ross of Minecraft Earth. Chest. I'm flooded with relief. So to speak. And I'm not even going to try and get that one, but that'll do, I think. good enough. Do I want to become famous? Would I want that? Let's try and catch another couple of mobs. There's nobody around. So the reason I'm not going after that other cow is because I would have to walk through the woods, and we have a lot of copperheads here. And I can't really look at the game and look at the ground, even if I could see them. So I'm not going to push my luck. Let's try another adventure. Something a little less exciting. Something peaceful. So if you're still there, let me know how the audio levels are this time. I'm still talking pretty quietly, but I've got all of the game sounds and device sounds turned way down and the mic all the way up. I hate killing the birds. You're a bird, you'll be fine. That's right, this one is about torches. No torches yet. Let's see, where are all the spots? A tree. I think they're behind the pillars. No, give me the torch. little flourish sound. It's always so nice to hear. It was much less of a struggle that time. You reported 3 famous spots. Thank you. Well, I'm probably quiet because I am quiet. If I had one of those boom mics in front of my mouth, it'd be a different story. I think when I worked at the radio station, they probably amplified us and we didn't really know it. Plus we had levels that we could control. I have nothing much like that here. Anyway. So I think I might play 1 or 2 more adventures and then call it a day. Because this collecting mobs from tappables thing is brutal. Let's check the hot bar before we do that. Yeah. Unexpectedly brutal. So I'm going to try and show you something if I can, if it will let me. So you can see all of the mud dauber nests. They're a type of wasp that we get here. They like to nest here. Somebody has come in and knocked them down. But there will be fresh ones again this year. In fact, I think I see one at the very top. I had one in my house once. I don't know that I know this one. Really? Okay. Let's get rid of some of this foliage. All right. Yeah. I'd like to get the vines if I can. of having a skeleton in your face. I see. I do not know this one. Something tells me there's something suspicious about that block of gold down there. Yeah. Oh, zombies in the lava. Doesn't like where I am. Wow. Well, gravel's not gonna work. Okay. Lava might be somewhat helpful at this point. Let's try this. It'll work better. I see you. Well, I've broken the railway, so I may have just lost my chances at triggering whatever it is I need to trigger. Let's see. Gee, there's a lava source block in here somewhere. Ah, I found you. That's good. I was wondering where you were. So I read that on Android, you can actually overlay the chat when you're doing mobile streaming. I bet you wish you could tell me what to do to get the chest. At this point, I almost wish that you could. Although, perhaps the only person I would be cheating is myself, yes. Ah, yes. There he is. I found him. My friend, the skeleton. Okay. What have we got in there? Yeah, I don't think I'm getting a chest for this one. Too bad. So we have a zombie, and we have a lot of lava, and we have a broken railroad. We have a pretty large adventure. But I don't think this is a brute force one. Because there's nothing on there. I think I've destroyed too much. Not helpful. Not, no. Come on. Now we have a timer. I wonder if we'll get a timer at the very end, you know. It's gonna bump me out. Well.